In the first quarter of 2016, people from Southern Ontario started to flock to Prince Edward Island like crazy. I've never seen so many people from Southern Ontario, and I welcomed them to the island just like I came here just under 30 years ago. What's happening with the PEI market is our market is moving up. So before, we couldn't sell properties over 300,000 typically. Now we're getting into the 5s, 6s, and 7s for stuff in the city and waterfront recreational and cottages. So the message here is, if you do know someone that's looking to sell a higher end property or had a high end property on the market and didn't sell it, get them to contact me so we can get it back on the market and in front of our 1,000+ buyers on our collab site. Have a great day. Thank you very much for watching this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, press the little bell symbol beside it. Have a great day.